What's up everybody, it's a we're just going to do a real quick introduction. Today's gonna be a fantastic day because I'm hanging out with the one, the only, the what is he now, greatest mozzarella slash J slash whatever he's getting called, or they are getting called now, my apologies on that one, whatever they're going by now. It was their birthday like a couple days ago, and so they're just now finishing out a 12-hour stream to celebrate their golden birthday, where they turned 28 on their 28th birthday. So without much further ado, without much hoopla, whatever, they are just one of my closest friends, and actually one of my first like solely streaming friends. So they are just an all-around fantastic person. But they're playing Fortnite right now. We're going to jump in with them. If anybody wants to, exclamation point multi, we'll bring up my stream and their stream, so you can kind of watch us both, watch both of our chats. That's actually kind of what I have going up, so that is going to be there for a command for today's stream. Like I said, exclamation point multi will get you both of our chats, and let you hang out with both of us. So, but without further ado, fucking jumping into this thing. That and hold on one second, let me holler at them. See what they're doing. See if I can jump in for a couple matches. So, until then, I'm gonna look and see what's all new in the auto shop. Cause I have not, I don't think I've seen the new shop today, so let's see what's going on. Ooh, I come with the bear though. That's all I want, so I just want the bear. That'd be cool though. So I think they're trying to find a spot for me. So let's see if somebody's gonna let me in. See what they're doing. So they're trying to, I think they're trying to find a mode to let me play. And that's what's going on. Let's see, do I have him? Yeah. Okay. Earlier it wasn't showing up. They changed some things. Let's see, request to join, see if I can get in. Yeah. All right, so let's see what's going on. Let's see what's going on today. That's what. Yeah, it's definitely not working for some reason.
So who are we missing?
Oh, Shelton's here as well.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh my god, bloody sirens.
Okay, it's not me this time.
It's not me.
It's not me?
Oh god.
Oh my gosh.
Daddy, straight to bloody prison.
Oh wait, it says... There you go. Okay, everyone ready? We'll just see how it goes.
Yeah,
everyone's
ready up. What are wolves versus chickens? But this makes me excited.
It should be us playing against each other.
So three of us should be on the wolf side and three should be on the chicken side.
Awesome.
Okay.
Oh, hydrate. Thank you. But yes, like Nat Merrick said, everybody look after yourselves.
Every wolf for himself or every chicken for himself?
Yeah. It looks like there's only two people on one of the teams, though.
I'm still on the loading screen, so maybe I'm there.
Yeah, I am as well.
Same, yeah. I wonder if you can switch, though, to make it even.
We'll see. Okay, so wait. So the six of us.
Wait for players.
Oh. Just have to wait for the countdown to end. Unless I can just.
No.
Start.
Press start again.
No.
Gomez, lay down, buddy. Please.
Thank you, Nat Merrick. I appreciate it. Oh, I just had a black screen. Oh.
Oh, I'm on.
Oh, it's just
me.
JD and I.
Get ready to fight wolves.
Wait, there should
we've
be.
We've only got three on our side.
Oh,
we've
we only have three. Yeah. We have three, too. Okay,
yeah.
We're good.
Yeah, it's three against three.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Gomez, go lay down, please.
So what is it? Me, Gomez, and Lottie? That's a shame.
Yeah.
I wanted
yes,
to be against
I think
Lottie.
So.
Give me one. No stream sniping, by the way.
I'm getting all the XP. I don't know about you guys.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'm not going to stream snipe, even though I actually have yours pulled up to...
Rude!
I got knocked over. Ah.
Oh yeah, there are wolves and chickens as well.
Oh!
Sue! How rude.
And then when you kill people, you get coins, and then you can use the coins in the vending machines to upgrade to like better weapons. Oh no! Someone snuck into our area.
Sneak into your area.
Shut up. Oh,
I can't figure out which gun I need.
Yeah? Come here. Where are you?
Oh, I can't tell you where I am, can I? Because they can hear me, dickhead.
Yeah.
You fucking spoon. What do you want?
You spoon.
Hello.
Hey.
Even the wolves want to eat my dying body.
Okay, Lottie. I see how it is.
Oh my god. Yes, I'm in. Let's go.
JD, did you just gonna shoot me?
Yep, yep, for a moment.
Oh my gosh.
No. Oh my god, Chase is cracked.
I didn't get you that time.
Some little shit did. Please just let me go chase once.
But.
Oh wow!
Get wrecked, girl.
What the? Damn. Darn you, Jake.
Let's go. Get me, daddy.
Come on, then.
I'm reloading.
Fuck!
Why can't I shoot?
It's see, I think you were reloading. Oh, which gun are you?
The new shotgun.
Oh yeah, the combat shotgun. Ah.
So there's no reloading. I've never played this before, so this is interesting.
Oh, you just found it like ages ago.
Fucking chicken! You won't.
Yeah,
we're friends.
By the way, the chickens and the wolves will attack you.
Yeah, yes. I know. They're assholes.
They are indeed assholes. My guy.
Yeah, we just came into this mode one day, didn't we? Just the two of us.
I love it.
Yeah.
I just kind of mad I can't, you know, grab the chickens and ride them around.
Oh yeah, it's you that likes the chickens, right?
I love the fucking chickens.
Yeah.
You love fucking chickens?
I mean, he's American.
This
I mean,
isn't what? South Park.
South Carolina. Please, not the South Park.
Always the South Park.
See?
This is like the first episode of South Park.
Oh, JD. Oh my goodness. Can someone just kill me dead, please?
All this way, I'll
we saw you, laddie.
Good try, though.
Yeah, was she in the vent?
Yes!
Cheeky beach.
I do like this unlimited ammo thing, though.
Oh, yeah.
Digging that.
Who's in the corner? Why?
That's me. Because I love the snipe thing.
Good at it.
Like, don't let them good at
it. Why the fuck is the wolf attacking me when I'm on the wolf side? Or, am I on... No, I'm on the wolf side.
Why is the wolf using a trampoline?
Why not?
Why is the wolf using the trampoline?
Oh, I see you.
You don't see anything.
I'm on your team, shut up.
Hi, Sue.
Where you at? Oh, up top? Why is everybody up top? Like, you can just do like shotguns only.
You don't know where I am.
Yeah, you're up here.
You don't know where I am. What? Why is... Oh!
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
You don't know where I am. Combat! Yes, please. Gib.
Lottie's giving out 16 grand of damage.
Ooh. How?
I don't know, but you have.
Oh my god! Boogie bombs!
Oh.
Dance, Chase.
Shit, angry chicken. Angry chicken. Angry chicken.
Not the angry chicken.
I'm your friend.
Ooh.
Leave me alone.
Oh, always the angry chicken.
Please, I can bloody hit people with my gun, but I can't seem to finish them off. And no comments, please, Jay.
You always finish me off.
You just
boo-boo.
Had to.
I'm just gonna drive the trolley around.
He knew I was coming.
She always knows when I'm coming. I mean, what?
You do know
we usually be close to you.
Not me with a reload.
She was like no shocking to you. Oh my god, Sue is on fire. Rude.
Fucker? Oh fuck off chicken.
Fuck off chicken. What?
Oi!
Wonder who's sniping!
I don't have a sniper type.
Everyone got a sniper.
Yeah, I don't use the sniper. I think it's more fun to like just run up on people and go, hello? I want to reload fast enough.
There, make you happy.
Yes, thank you.
Not me missing every shot.
I love the MK. Getting the MK back is so good.
Okay.
Why are the wolves trying to kill me?
Because they are rude.
Ah, daggummit.
Oh, you sneaky little bastard.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Sneaky snacks.
Nick is next.
Like, where did you come from? Are you just chasing me now?
No, I just happened to walk out of the spawn.
Come
you
on.
No, you were pursuing hardcore.
I see how it is, Jay.
You see nothing. By the way, if you go into your enemy's base, you lose HP.
Oh, okay.
So that I would just sense, recommend not going into. Yeah, it's just to stop you camping, really.
Yeah, yeah.
It is pretty fun to do, though.
It's pretty fun to do though, please.
I don't know, I, like, all I'm saying is, so far, I have found it to be worth it. It's obviously slow enough loss that you still get shit done.
You get chased.
Leg is killing me.
Dang, have it.
What the fuck? Oh,
gone.
Yeah.
The chicken got me.
Oh.
It's not something you hear every day, is it? Oh, there's boogie bombs.
Go lay down, bud. Please, you're annoying.
Oh, fuck.
That's some bull crap.
Ow, who got me from where? Fucking hell.
That was me.
Oh, I see.
I got you.
Both.
How many kills does Team Chicken have? Oh, I suppose it says actually.
They have 9.
No, they don't. JD's got 9, Chase's got 6.
Oh, just because it says. Oh, and yeah, JD has 9. Sorry, I can just see.
Yep, JD has 9, yep. Okay. Apparently, I suck because I only get 7.
I can see.
I have literally not seen a soul down here.
You little shit. I see you, Shelton.
Yeah.
You little poo.
Dang.
Whoa. I heard that would go right by my head.
Where is the snoop? I want to shoot her in the booty.
Well, I haven't seen anybody, because I think everybody's up top. I've been down here the whole time.
I know where you are.
I'm just gonna chill here.
I even see you. I'm actively looking for you as
well. Well, now I'm not down there because I got bored.
Just running around. Got JD. He's in there. At the spawn.
Yeah. And you know what? I do what I can.
Oh no, I was gonna fuck.
Smoop. You little poo. Please, hey. Damn, shit. Oh. How old can you be? Very, very. Oh, the prime shotgun's in, Gib.
Yeah.
I didn't know that I would buy into this.
I like the prime shotgun, that was nice.
Oh, the prime shotgun is sexy.
Fucking reloads.
JD's going up to the spawn, watch your left flight.
What the hell happened to my gun?
Sneaky.
Oh, fuck!
Saw him.
Really? No, we knocked each other out?
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck's a chiller grenade? I want it.
Laddie! Can you raise me or I don't know. Is that actually working this?
No, put the trolley down.
The what?
Shopping cart. Soup? Do you mind? Little what? Shit.
Shit. Sorry. Thank you for trying. Where'd my gun go?
My doggy came in the basket.
Excited.
Yes, Chase. Yes, Chase.
Oh, I don't know.
Chase?
Yeah?
Chasicles? Nothing.
Chasicles?
Chung suck my schlong.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Yes, soup. That's what I thought.
That's not fair. Lottie and I are having a one-on-one.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
I sure.
Didn't agree with the girl on girl.
Shit. I'll be having to reload. Damn.
Damn, Shelton. Sucks to be you.
Yeah,
but
it really does.
I've been killed like 20 times in the last I don't know how long, so I can't say anything.
No, I mean, it really does suck, you know, door frames, ceiling fans. They're just not my friends.
Saw that.
Nothing. She sees nothing.
Nah, that shotgun fucking let me down there.
Yeah, it did. I don't know how I survived getting bulky there.
This is horrific.
Chase is over there. I can see
the pump shotgun.
Peeking.
Nasty though. If you get a good shot.
Yeah, it's good.
She's being attacked by a wolf. The wolves get around us. He's fucking chicken.
Finally got a shot into you, JD. Damn.
I think JD's in ours.
Yeah, JD's in ours. JD's now crawling around.
Fuck you, Joe. Fuck you. Stop finding where I am.
It's a fucking audience with it.
Stuff
this
it.
This is fun. I like
it's
this.
It's not
little
hard to find you.
Good, and I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Okay, that was a good shot.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of classic team deathmatch is hard to beat.
As well. Oh, a tactical shotgun. It's a tactical shotgun. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to try it.
Oh. Ah, shit.
Chase behind you.
Shit. It never works out well for me.
Yes.
Thanks for the comms.
Oh, you're welcome.
Imagine having team communication.
I'm sorry. What John said, they're over there.
No. Because you actually would just say they're over there.
Over there?
Wait, Can you ride the wolves in this mode?
I don't think so.
No, you can't.
Oh my god, what are you?
Let's say someone's gonna find out.
JD's on fire over there.
Got him, these nuts.
Sup, babe, take me out to dinner. Oh fuck, Chase is there, you little bitch.
That's a double team.
Oh yeah, double team the suit.
Yes, that's the best thing.
I give up. It's time to go shopping.
Please, are you in the shopping cart?
I love that.
Please.
Okay, it's okay. Once you said 20 minutes, they know what it means. It's okay,
it's you know what? It's gonna be worth it.
The buggy.
Where did you come from? Just buggy? Ran right at me, Lottie. Damn.
I'm gonna go in the truck.
Give me a Lottie! You want blood? You want some?
No.
I just wanna get some ice cream from the ice cream. Leave me alone. He destroyed my shopping cart.
At least he finally started calling it, right?
Trolley.
Nope.
Trolley.
Nope.
Trolley.
Oh, don't care.
Elevator, by the way, not a lift.
It's a lift, because it lifts you up.
It elevates.
It does also elevate.
Yeah.
Guess what's going on?
Yeah.
Get
hey,
right.
I'm on the side of good sense here, and in this case, either word is fine.
No.
Think about calling it gas.
It's a not a gas. It's a fucking liquid.
Gas.
That I can understand.
Someone's trying to sneak in.
Yes, you're
now he's still missing every flipping judge.
Fuck. I gotta kill JD before some residue. <Damn it. laughs>
What?
Shit, I can't get reloaded.
Okay, it turns out the health restores do not also restore you.
The shopping
actually.
Cart!
So what do we do with the shopping cart? Run over chicken?
One of you can push it and one of you can ride it.
Damn.
Ouch.
Larez, shut up. Even though I can't hear her.
Hey look, a sniper hides, okay, and they're still the best.
The reload is so bad!
Thanks, Jordan.
I literally have to run up to all you and like, hello! Hi!
Yes, dude.
Oh. Yeah, I'm actually surprised I didn't just die there. Completely honest about that.
Damn.
Who's hitting
me? How'd you guys
me?
Get up to the ducks?
This is aim assist.
Ooh!
Get
how?
The fuck back here.
Shelton's here. Gil Shelton. Touch me, Lottie. Touch me. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
She's got a right on her.
Oh, I know she has, yeah, I love it. He's still there. Hey, Shelton. Shelton. Come on, Shelton. Shoot the ducky. Come on. Ooh! Ooh!
We got a duck hunter.
Ooh! Ooh, come to me! Ooh! Ooh! Move, get back!
Imagine crouching. In this! What
oh
the
my
excuse?
God.
You useless.
Somebody chase me.
Touch my little dog.
Way.
By the way, Jay and Lottie are up in the vents, if anybody cares.
Wow. Oh wait, now he's on another team.
Correct.
Oh, that's literally okay.
I think I put my.
Alright, I'm dipping out, guys.
Right here.
Thanks for the games.
Thank you, Chase.
Fuck.
No, thank you, Chase.
Thank you for coming in.
Yeah, thanks, Chase.
No, JD.
Oh, no. Ooh, eliminated. Have a knock over.
All right. Well, now we're down a team member, so.
Is there anyone else that wants to hop in?
I'll tell you what, I'll just stand here and dance. You guys can buy it out. Well, see you there, JD. Oh, wait, this is
JD's right there. Oh, you get saved by a piece of wood.
JD!
Under the first time. Shit. Oh, no.
Alright, maybe we should quit this,
Okay, so Hurt doesn't have a game. Who's shooting me in the ass?
We're there.
Balanced. And then see if anyone wants to join.
Does anyone else want to join in for the last, like, half an hour?
I'm floating, what the hell?
Okay, return to lobby.
That was fun, huh?
That was fun.
That was fun. What the hell is my mom texting me?
Yeah. Ugh.
27 minutes to go.
I know. What else could we do? Parkour?
What's the prop hunt you were talking about?
Oh, what yeah. Oh, no. Ignore the radio. Yeah, I want to just check out what the prop hunt actually is. So we're going to try that.
The Family Guy one, I imagine?
Yes.
Do you like
Guy? Lie?
It's a genuine question.
Mm-hmm, sure it is.
I like Family Guy.
I like Meg. My bestie and your bestie.
Just know to keep a straight face with that one.
Everybody ready up if you're not ready up.
JD.
It's a good job I don't have a cam because I'm just squeezing my breasts. I mean, what?
Oh.
I can't believe I've been on 11 hours and 35 minutes. It does not seem like that. Okay, so I do not know what you actually do in this mode. So, I mean, prop hunt, but you know what I mean.
I'm only seeing three people, so I guess we're on the different teams again.
Yes. I have 40 seconds to hide.
Oh, you have 40 seconds to hide, okay.
Oh, so you guys are the props and we've got to come hunt you down.
How do I hide?
I'm honestly not sure.
You just sit somewhere, I suppose, that you think's inconspicuous, where you look like you belong. So I assume you're going to be an inanimate object.
Okay, you get to choose your prop, too. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, like I say, I don't actually know.
I mean, it's I mean, we could cheat and put on Shelton's stream, but we're not going to do that.
No.
No.
So I shouldn't be looking at Jay's stream right now?
Okay, here we go. So now we're going.
Actually, I have a multi-stream up with both mine and Jay's.
See, I think I've just seen this watch move. I have.
Please, who is that?
It's coming. It's purely because I saw it move. The bush move.
I had it locked! So now I gotta find flops.
You can use boogie bombs.
Oh, pop ping in three.
Oh, it's over this direction. Over towards me.
Oh,
I just made myself done. Wait, prop ping. I'll wait for it.
Oh,
cramping.
Just burn the whole house down? That might work.
It's in the house.
Yeah, isn't the whole point to be in the house?
Well, I would imagine so.
It's in the garden.
Fire in the hole. Who is it we're looking for, Shelton?
Yeah. How have you lost life?
No, because I threw a dynamite. Wait, wait, stop, yeah. stop shooting.
No, no, why? Why stop shooting?
Oh, we could be upstairs.
Oh, get out of the way.
Come out of the way.
Alright. This is quite fun.
I'm just gonna whack everything with my pancakes.
Where are you?
Oh.
See, like I say, I've never played this before, so I don't actually
know.
We've
got a limited amount of time, so we've only got 4 minutes.
Yeah.
Ping, ping, ping.
Wait, wait.
You know what, I'm gonna be nice. I'm not actually moving from my initial hiding spot.
That doesn't help. Oh wait, stop.
Come on. It totally helps.
So,
I am so confident in my hiding abilities.
Another ping.
Which I'm probably about to regret.
You walk in the house though, right? Not outside the house.
Well, he's not don't ask. Is there an attic?
I don't know, I've never seen Family Guy.
I mean, this does not look like...
What's this, Smoot?
It does not look like their house at all.
It's Prop Hunt.
This is way too late.
Yeah, this is Prop Hunt, Chase. So we're looking for Shelton right now.
I'm sure I'm in the right place.
Yes,
all right, what's this ping thing? Drop ping in.
Stop. He's here. He was in the bookcase. Please.
God, that took y'all forever.
Chase, do you want to jump back in and play this?
It's dead fun.
It is actually really fun. I never thought to play this. Wait.
Oh, so we now have to learn out the props.
Yep. Oh, okay.
So now we search and... They had.
Oh no, shit. Oh no, shit, 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 shit.
Wait. Fuck, dude.
Reality Park Prop Hunt? That'd be fun. Go, go, go.
Stop. I don't know what I'm doing.
Don't know what you're doing?
I'm gonna be found immediately, please.
I can see you in the distance.
Really?
I didn't even know what I was doing.
On the floor?
I was so confused. Oh, wait, now I'm...
Oh, yes, now you get to hunt.
So, okay. I want to find Lottie and shoot her in the buoy.
And in the game.
This is quite nerve-wracking.
And in the game, yes. Really. Oh wait, wait for the boogie.
Found someone.
Goddamn.
Oh, was it Lottie?
Like, I know that noise. She was outside by the garden right here.
That was a plant.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice. That was really good, JD.
Please. I had no idea what I was doing at all.
Oh my god, this route. This is so fun. I need to play this more often. Just having people to play with. But I suppose you could do a...
I suppose you could do this.
Strangers.
Yeah. I wonder what it would be like, just us two, you know, like during the day?
Yeah. What, when I'm supposed to be working?
when he's supposed to be working. I suppose you could do this with just two people.
Right, who's... Alright, Shelton and...
Gomez.
Gomez again. Right. Come on,
listen, I think I have found an even better hiding spot than I did last time.
This is so fun. Alright. What the heck?
Oh. Not the boogie bombs, Jay.
Okay. Where are you? Fuck off.
I'm in the worst spot. I haven't learned the map, I don't know where to hide and cheat.
Yeah, that's the thing, like, you, once you know the map, you'll see things out of place more naturally.
Yeah. Oh, I got you straight away, oh my god, sorry.
So, just like last time.
I got you straight away. It's payback. Who are we looking for?
Shall I don't know, bro, what these Ted is.
Wait for the ping. Yeah, I reckon they might be outside.
I think whoever it is outside.
Wait.
They're near me.
Bush. Oh. I walked into this bush and it had a hit mark. Nice.
That was good.
GG.
Uh-oh.
I like this mode.
I do.
I've been wanting to play it for months.
Well, this is fun when you have like 10 or 12 people on it.
Oh, yeah, man.
Oh, yeah.
I know exactly where I want to go now.
My bedroom? I mean, what?
What?
If I can even find where I'm going.
I have a hiding spot. I don't know how good it is.
We'll find out.
Stream snipe, you bitches.
I'm scared.
I know, it's actually kind of nerve-wracking, isn't it?
I think I'm going to be found straight away. I didn't have
enough
time to find a good hiding
position. I couldn't quite get to where I wanted to be.
Please, Gomez just going down the fucking bushes, just swiping at him.
Well, that means you must be close then, because if you can see him.
Yeah.
No, I can see him from inside. I mean,
yeah.
There were you, bitch.
That was a good one. I appreciate that. That was a good one.
Just trying to run away as a fucking plant pot.
I feel like they're upstairs.
Okay.
It's gonna be the same order again, isn't it? It's gonna
Lottie
be
ran
next.
In this direction. She came in. I don't know if that means anything.
What?
She said, I know exactly where I want to go.
Lottie, that was actually really good.
Hey, where were you, Lottie?
I was a duck in the bath.
That's pretty good.
That was actually like really that good.
That's cute. Wait.
I feel like they don't give you enough time to really hide, though.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. I don't
good
know
job.
What he was, but he was in here and I exploded him. running as a plan.
I really liked the cereal, and I wanted to get like up on top of the fridge.
Oh, a box of cereal.
But I couldn't get up there, so I was just on the floor. I thought I was going to get caught way earlier than that.
Oh, if we need to play this so much more often. This is so good. Like, I've seen, I think, the GTA ones or something. And they always look
Yeah, we'll have to look for more prop hunts that we can do. I could even make prop hunt if I came back properly, like a weekly little thing that we do. Oh, sorry, when I come back properly, because obviously I lost the bet. Yes, in a couple of weeks.
Yep.
I will be.
We'll try
having a break anyway.
We'll try and get your catch card set up.
Yes.
It's only gonna work for so long.
Oh,
that,
wait,
that obvious
was shouting. It's
literally
because they were floating.
Oh, really?
Damn.
I tried so hard.
Hiding again.
No, we're not hiding. We're trying to find. I'm gonna wait for the ping again.
Damn it.
Dang.
Oh, never mind.
It was a nice thought, though.
Oh, yeah, it was a nice thought. It worked for a little bit.
The banana toy is cute, yeah.
I want the commander, their commander. Okay.
Well, I don't want to be a bush because bloody Gomez just goes down smashing them all. I mean, what? Gomez loves smashing a good bush.
Yes, I do.
Of course.
That's not gonna work. I don't know. Fuck.
See if this works. It's just a shame that I can't actually turn my camera around when I am what I am.
You actually can.
You hit. Yeah, you hit the prop. If you look on the left side, there's a prop lock button.
For me, it's left,
and
or left
that
control
keeps you from spinning.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh,
I wish,
you can,
I didn't know you didn't know that.
Yeah, wait, you can taunt as well. You can whistle. I mean, I wouldn't
recommend
it.
Somebody near the garage. Found you.
No! You bitch. He just comes in fucking swinging at everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Exactly. I'm not wasting ammo either.
So we got like 160 something rounds, I'm good.
I'm just gonna throw a TNT and...
You know what?
I'm used to playing this on TF2 where if you shot a gun, it actually takes away part of your life. So this is how you had to do it.
Like, I heard someone whistle. I think Lottie's in this room because she can't fucking contain herself.
What?
No, I thought that was one. Lottie, you're in this room somewhere, my dear. She's in this room, I'm telling you now. Sorry, JD. Show up.
You show up.
Does that just mean to look like I...
No, you're in this room, I'm telling you now. Where are you, you little shit? There you are. Knew it.
Hey.
Knew you were in here.
Hey, even though I was whistling, it took you a while to find me.
JD, where you are, boy. Oh. that little laugh. Okay, where you are?
Did
I don't know. Hold on, wait for the ping.
I didn't get any ping from where
I didn't get anything either.
I got
a ping from here, so you could be outside.
Alright, 5, 4, 3, wait.
What ping? What are you looking
for? Oh,
No, I don't think he's gonna be.
I'm gonna go back to the backyard here.
Yeah, I think he's downstairs somewhere. Maybe in the kitchen. He likes the kitchen.
I do like the kitchen.
Don't he's fucking torment him.
Yeah, I think he's in the garage. Oh, hold on. I'm sure there was only three of these earlier.
Yep.
Oh.
Fire in the hole.
That's good. Very that's nice. Good.
It's about to two people have come in here.
I really like this, actually.
And firing. And then
I really don't want to stop in 8 minutes.
Hey, who says I have to? Wonder. I mean, if you wanted to carry on, I could carry on. For a bit.
It's up to you.
When does the Fortnite store refresh? Is it at 1? I could go another hour.
Yeah. Oh, so we're now hunting.
Yes.
Oh, bloody hell. I'm doing the bloody boogie bombs. I didn't even realize I had different weapons.
Yeah, you have a bow as well. And the dynamite's really good, actually. Okay, let's go.
Right, oh, wait. Let's wait for the top ping.
I didn't get any ping. It's the little giggling that gets me. Nobody can not giggle.
Absolutely.
So I should mute my mic, you're saying?
Okay, someone's in this room, and I'm gonna get you with my dynamite. Don't know where you are or what you are, but I just hit somebody.
Yep.
What were you?
I was a, like, flower pot behind the chair.
Please, not a flower pot.
Wait.
Ping. I didn't hear anything in the garage, so they're not in the garage.
I think they might be in the back garden.
In your back garden? I mean, what?
I'm not going to do anything, but I'm going to sit here and play my phone so I don't see if you guys run past me and start giggling.
Oh. I think you're around here somewhere.
Can you get in the treehouse?
No, oh, yeah, I got them.
Nice. What were they?
A cup in the garden. There's a big corner section.
Beautiful, beautiful.
I'd never found that until last game. Like, ooh, this should be a good spot.
Sweet.
I know what I want to be, but I don't know how actually good that it is.
We'll find out.
We will indeed find out. Okay, so I go down here. Oh, why am I saying it out loud?
Goes down somewhere.
Okay.
Yeah, like I say, I hadn't seen that on screen where you could, like, move your camera around.
Yes, you got a prop lock.
So thank you for telling me that.
You're welcome.
Oh, I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for another hour, guys.
13 hours.
Yeah, just until the Fortnite shop refreshes. It's usually about 1 o'clock, so I'm actually having a lot of fun. So anyone that wants to stay and carry on playing this, or anyone that wants to join in and play this, feel free to jump in.
God damn it, I've been caught.
Yep.
What were you?
You got caught because of a ping.
I was a yellow bollard.
Oh, I thought about being a bollard, but... Like you say, the one problem with this is once you've done it a few times, if you learn where things are...
My memory's not that good.
No, mine isn't either, but, like, I think there's three yellow bollards in front of the house. So if you know that, and then there's suddenly a fourth one.
Someone's whistling.
Game though, right? So.
Someone's whistling, you fucking little bastards. Wait. I fucking know where you are.
You're stream sniping, that's why.
I've closed your stream down.
Wow.
Somebody shot.
I can fucking hear you.
I don't even know where you are. It's just I can see how angry you get.
Have I shot you yet? I can fucking hear you whistling.
I can hear nothing.
You're fucking. I'm just confused. Oh no. Alright. I'm really confused. I can. They're here somewhere.
You little bitch. I was the joke underneath the thing.
Jeez.
Where are you hiding? I didn't even notice this treehouse at first.
30 seconds left.
I have done a terrible, shitty thing that I will not do again because it's just fucking OP.
Oh no.
I've got 3 minutes left.
Okay, where is he? Hold on. Wait for the ping.
No,
I heard nothing in the garden.
Nothing. I'm in the house too.
Oh fuck.
What?
Well, you say it's bad.
Should everybody pick a corner somewhere?
Yeah.
Everybody get in a corner.
Stop. I'm in the living room.
I
didn't
nothing.
Hear anything in the living
nothing.
Room.
Nothing.
Cecil got a ping out here somewhere near the pool.
I'm gonna go in the kitchen.
You got a ping?
You got a ping by the pool?
Yeah.
Wait,
I'm coming out there.
I didn't hear a thing.
Nothing.
I think I did.
Is he in the pool?
Everything.
Wait.
Heads up.
Oh yeah, I heard some this way.
Is he the ladders?
Hold on. Boogie bomb.
Wait. Wait, where the fuck? How?
Wait a minute.
I didn't know this area was. I'm so confused, bros. Okay, so I've just been up here, so what the fuck is different? He said he's done something cheeky. Something
cheeky
shitty.
Bastards.
Watch out, Lowdy.
Oh,
you
nice.
Dick!
You were the water!
Where was he?
I was a towel. I was a beach towel, or whatever it is that's a flat object next to the.
Next to the like that wall, the pool,
genius.
And the fence.
No yeah. way. Let's go. Oh, I've hit 12 hours, 12
hours
by the way.
That
12
was
hours and 1 minute.
So
let's
now
go.
We're hunting.
Yeah, 12
happy
hours.
12
and...
hours, Jay.
Thank you. Do you know what? That's gone so easily. To be fair, I'm not tired at all.
Like all the gravity is like messing around.
I was fucking bollocks for the last 3 hours.
Playing with.
I don't mean this aimed at me, but I you've had good company. Like,
I have had good company. Yeah,
Mabry,
thank you guys.
Jason,
yeah, thank you everyone for being here.
It's been great.
Thank
fun.
You.
Like
yeah.
if we were there in person, I'd be giving you a big round of applause.
You're giving me
welcome
a big
back.
What?
Round of applause.
Oh right.
Welcome,
can I get out?
Back.
Thank you, honey.
No, we've got too late.
Okay, I'm going in.
Oh fuck, there we go. This could work.
I heard nothing. Maybe one should go around one side, one should go around the other, and then someone
well,
else in the middle.
I'm in the garage, so...
I'm on the right-hand side.
I didn't hear anything.
I heard nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna go in the garden.
Yeah, I'm in the garden as well.
I'm on the other side of the garden. Okay, wait for the ping. I heard nothing on this side of the garden.
No, I did hear something. I heard something from this direction.
I've just seen the next place that I want to be.
That's what I do half the time. I'm like, I should hide here.
Yeah, literally.
I heard two things.
Yeah, I heard two things.
I haven't heard it.
I don't know why this is like so nerve-wracking.
It might be in the pool room.
Oh yeah, I hear pings as well.
I can't hear the fucking.
So confused. Where are you, little bitches? Wait.
See, I'm getting two pings.
I think there's one death. No, I throw them to try and find them. I'm sorry, Oni.
Right. I don't know if that means they're in this room, though. I'm getting two. Oh. I'm getting one on this side and one on.
Maybe they're upstairs. Hold on. Lottie, come here. Does this laptop look like it's floating to you? Yes.
I just had to keep so quiet. I'm watching you guys run around the room. I'm like, no, I can't say nothing.
I'm gonna go upstairs. Right, wait.
See, it's here somewhere.
I'm getting it really strong here.
That's definitely further away from me now than.
I'm getting it quite strong where I am. I don't know if that means it's above or.
Okay. I think I might know where someone is, or at least whereabouts. I think they're outside, but on this side of the house.
Wall.
Yeah.
So you think I'm gonna ping.
I think they've gotta be.
See, I don't know, I think they might be inside.
Yeah, I think they're inside.
Yeah, I think they're inside.
So they were both.
Oh, look at Shelton again. You've done a really good job, Shelton.
He's here, isn't he? I'm gonna go upstairs again.
He's somewhere close upstairs to me. I just don't know where yet.
Nope.
So I just got a positive ping.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go upstairs again.
Wow, Shelton,
you've done a really good one here.
Yeah? Might be downstairs and outside, I don't know.
Oh.
It's towards the back of the house.
Is he on the roof? You can get on the roof.
Oh, can you get on the roof?
Yeah. The roof is fully open. Oh, dude, where is this guy? I swear down, Shelton, I hear you. It's a good place. Wherever the fuck you are. What the hell, dude?
Shoot everything. Could he be a pit?
Destroy everything.
Wait. Okay, I swear
nothing
down.
In the back patio.
He's got to be outside. We've only got a minute.
I'm in the back patio and he's not there. 3 seconds.
Can you whistle for us?
Can I? I absolutely can. I don't think I want to right now.
I didn't hear anything.
I don't think you did it. Do you know what the annoying thing is? It's that it's going to be really fucking obvious when he tells us.
I know.
It's going to be absolutely obvious.
No!
I got 30 seconds. Woo!
Oh. Everyone's just spam shooting everything, man.
No, I didn't lost it. You've
Dude.
Done it good then.
Where are you?
I'm giving up.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh, I heard him. I can hear him.
He got 5 seconds left. I'm spamming it now. Because he won't find me.
I think it's... Oh my god.
Where was he?
So I was an individual book. Jay, I think you literally were standing on top of me at one point behind a stack of books in front of a bookcase.
Oh, no way.
Oh,
dude.
That is great.
That is.
Actually, Jay, you hit me. Great. The grenade you threw actually set me on fire. I just didn't move.
I hate you. I heard, like, you know the noise it makes when you ding against something?
Yeah. That's where I was. And y'all were shooting every inch around me.
Oh, I fucking love this.
This is really good. I'm liking this. I'm not very good at hiding, that's my issue.
Okay, I think I'm set.
Ah, oh, no, this is shit. It's not letting me. This isn't gonna work at all.
No, I'm fucked.
We're playing.
I think. Okay.
I'm not even hidden.
I'm not even hidden. Are you spinning around still?
Bollocks. Shouted, I fucking hate you with a passion.
I love you too, Jay.
It's gonna be me that goes next in the next elevator.
I don't know, I'm not.
I didn't get a thing in front of the house. I didn't hear anything in the room with the piano.
I got something somewhere back in here. In the garden.
Really? Wait. Over this way, maybe? I don't know what you were, JD, but you were there.
That's a cushion.
We're there.
Oh.
Huh.
Okay, I'm in the front of the house. God. No pink.
Nothing upstairs.
I got nothing in the back of the house.
Okay, I'm gonna stand in the kitchen.
Go into the pool garden room thing.
So it's Lottie that we're looking for now, right?
Yep.
Shelton stream sniping?
But nothing out there.
There's nothing
in Spud, I am not stream sniping. He was actually moving on that one. What got him?
I heard nothing in the living room.
Damn.
Yeah,
gonna go upstairs.
I checked upstairs and there was nothing when it pinged there, so.
Really?
Oh.
Oh, look near the treehouse. Could be near the treehouse.
Yes,
treehouse
area.
Yeah, in the garden, I heard something.
I just got a ping.
My laddie.
There's gonna be another one in a second, so. Wait.
Behind me.
Yes, right, she's... You got her?
Got her.
Nice. What was she?
She was a gnome.
Nice.
Gnome. I love this game.
I'm really
This is really fun.
This is great.
you know what? There's 60 rounds of it, and I could probably do
play all of them.
Keep going.
I mean, hey, I've got another hour, so if anyone wants to keep playing, like I say. See, can you, I wonder if you can hop in while the game's going.
Dunno.
It's really good though, I am enjoying this.
Maybe we could end it and start a new.
That's true, I don't know if there's anyone, I think they're probably on Shelton's, on Liam's, because Liam's playing Fortnite, I think.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah.
So like, Larez, Bizen, people would be over there, I think. Mailmai?
Right, okay. So I'll go into the house. I've heard a ping already.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go over the right side near the treehouse.
Cash me outside. How about that?
Cash me outside. How about that? Okay, I heard something near the treehouse. Yeah, I heard something near the treehouse.
I don't know whether it's in a year or
damn.
Fuck you, Shelton. Fuck you, bitch.
Damn.
I'm gonna quickly have a look upstairs.
Welcome in, Jack of All Trades.
Okay, I don't hear anything over this side.
It's in like the front of the house, the front room, where JD is.
I didn't hear anything in the gardens.
I can hear.
Yeah. But, so for anybody who's watching my stream, if you click the link I just put in chat, you can actually watch both mine and Jay's stream at the same time. And hang out with both of the chats.
How do you do that? Like, multi stream viewing?
Do what?
It's just like having a tab open, no, like a second tab open, I guess.
Oh, okay. Nice.
I think they're downstairs.
Yeah, I heard something near the front of the garage. I just don't know from where.
Yeah, I'm getting something either in the living room or kitchen. Or very close to.
Yeah, I'm going in the bathroom. It's over this side, sort of.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, did that?
I think it might have been me. Yeah, they're downstairs, I reckon. Okay. Who is it working for? Is it Gomez?
Yeah, Gomez.
He's always
very... That's why Gomez is very, very silent.
I was gonna say, he's always very quiet. Okay, it's over this side somewhere.
That yep. Quiet, then I'm gonna sit here and giggle every time I see you guys run by.
Okay, wait. He's over this direction somewhere. I reckon he might be in the kitchen.
Jeez.
He's over this way. Oh, hold on. What are you up there? It's like an
what
apple
was
or something.
Damn it. Yeah.
That
was
an apple.
Yes, nice. That was an apple.
That was really good, man.
I like that one. That was a good one.
Yeah, yeah, I had nice. To proper, like, jump up to see it up there.
Huh.
I was nice. Trying to find, like, a plate or something, but no dice.
No dice. I love how you can actually be their purple car as if you're not going to notice a second one of them somewhere in the, like, around the house.
I should be a car. I should put a car, like, in the living room.
Oh, by the way, Jay, my mod Jake says hi.
Hi.
Although fuck. Jake is still calling you Moz.
That's fine.
Also, now it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine when it's not Shelton that's doing it.
Do what?
Hey, you yelled at me the first time, or a couple times I screwed that one up.
I would not yell at you, Gomez.
I know you wouldn't, but...
I would just...
like, no, you straight up yelled at me for it.
Well, yeah, but that's different. I feel like mine is only obvious if you know... If you've been paying attention, so...
Alright, nothing in the front corner.
I couldn't get to where I actually wanted to be.
Actually, I think it's this one. Sorry, I'm gonna... The only one I didn't shoot.
Hey, soup.
Oh,
nothing by the treehouse. I'm just standing around waiting for...
But Jake, I'm doing pretty good today.
I'm glad you got Lottie, actually, because I saw her change into what she was, so it would have been very unfair for me.
No, yeah. I changed. But I don't think it's fair that when you're on the same team, you can see where your colleagues are, like comrades, whatever, if they're hiding.
Yeah, that's very true, yeah.
Because it's like...
I never thought of that, yeah.
Comrades.
You know what I mean.
But you want to rip that one in a second?
Oh.
Oh, somebody's in the corner.
They end up hitting each other, though. You bitch.
What
I was on
you,
the table. I was one of the silver plates on the table.
Oh, you were on the table?
Like a dinner plate.
I am here in a ping.
Yeah, uh-oh. The ping this way.
Yeah.
Possibly
I tell you, man, I'm doing great.
Dining room den thing.
So, we're hanging out with... Moz, Jay, whatever they are now. Just a bunch of people.
Okay, no, a
bunch of great people.
They're not in the treehouse area.
No, I pinged that earlier.
Oh. Over this direction.
Yeah. So, miss my epic proportion of the wonderful hiding spot I found.
Shelton, Lottie, watch yourselves. I'm throwing dynamite.
Right.
I don't know if I can actually damage you guys. I can damage myself. Yeah, they might be upstairs here because it's very strong, like, here, isn't
yeah.
it?
Definitely
this is upstairs. Really great, though. So, thank you for joining, guys, because this is so much fun.
Yeah, this is like a lot of fun.
Yeah.
It's like hide and seek.
Like, Fortnite is a really good game anyway, but I love these little, like, the little side things that you can do.
Yeah, but hey. Jay.
Yeah.
I was a book literally just like right back in here when y'all couldn't find me. I was right
really?
Here.
We won the bookcase?
No, I was on the floor right here behind this stack of books.
The in here is quite strong. I can't tell if it's...
Oh. Found you, JD.
Oh. Hey!
I always see that.
That was close. That was a good one.
That was good.
Yeah, well, once I saw you back there, like, no, that ain't right.
Yeah.
GG.
I figure where I'm hiding now.
Oh, am I hiding now? Shit. Oh, no, not. I'm searching.
You're not.
Yeah, if you had, like, 10 people doing this, I reckon this would be insane.
I don't know, like...
Or would there be too many people?
Exactly, yeah, I think that would be too many. I think
you
would,
like, have to pick, like, a bigger map or something,
right?
Yeah, maybe find a bigger map. There is quite a few. Like you say, there's a GTA one. Like a GTA 5 one.
Let's see how this works.
But I've never really looked at them much, because I always wanted to play this one.
Yeah. This probably isn't going to go well. Oh wait, what were we talking about, nice guys?
The nice guy, I never heard of that. I've heard of the other guys.
Yeah, I've heard of the other
nice
guys. Yeah, you know, aim for the bushes.
Yeah, I think
nice
there might have been...
Is, yes.
I love that movie.
The other guys is amazing.
Someone's
nice
whistling into me already.
Ryan Gosling and... Kurt Russell, I think?
I think someone's upstairs.
Hey, Shelton, how's it going, man? I hid in here earlier as a red box.
I think someone's
upstairs. I know you did, but I was hoping it would be long enough that...
Yeah, it's over that direction. You thought it would be long enough that I would have forgotten?
Yep.
Never. That's a lie. My memory is terrible. Yeah, I think they're upstairs.
They were whistling. So...
Cheeky bitches.
That's good.
Okay, wait. They're over this direction.
Yeah.
Oh, a minute, is there something behind there? There is. Yeah, got ya.
Nice! Slotters, let's go.
Dang.
Hey, that was a good spot. There's a little, toy cat.
That was the wrong, like, thing.
Oh.
Now it's our turn to hide again.
I'm gonna make dinner, I'm starving.
Terrible at hiding, that's the issue.
Oh.
And I'll see things and I'm like, oh yeah, that'd be a good thing to hide as.
Oh yeah.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want party. So can...
Ooh.
Nobody up front.
Who's whistling already?
Me?
Of course. Oh, fuck.
Is it really that loud, the whistling?
Bless me.
Yeah. Oh, but Jake, since you missed it the first time, I was a bookcase right here.
Somebody downstairs pretty close.
There's a lot of people downstairs.
I heard an explosion in the distance. Is somebody blowing shit up? It's very unfair.
They give it to you?
This way.
I say, of course, I'm American. What do you expect?
Oh, it's like Assassin's Creed. Trying to get someone into a bush.
Why?
Oh, it's just...
Why's everybody whistling?
Terrible at hiding because I just can't do it because I like start itching and I'm like
You can't just sit still?
No, I can't. I'm terrible, man.
Found someone.
No! That was me.
It was you?
Behind the chair.
I should have known it was you.
Oh, JD not been found yet.
No. Have you been found?
No.
Let's go get them. Someone over this direction. Could be upstairs. Wait. Okay.
Over here. I need a lot of pings up here.
I reckon. There you are, you little shit. It's like right here, the ping shouting, man.
Yeah.
Hello. Do you want to come out, or shall I kill you?
You
got him. Anyone else seen any pings?
Downstairs somewhere.
I'm still getting one up pings. Like here in the corner.
In the garage.
Okay.
I hear the ping.
Getting, yeah, I'm getting quite a strong ping.
Oh,
oh my god.
Fuck.
That is fucking horrendous.
A banana. It's a banana.
Jeez.
That fucking doll laugh.
Oh, it's awful, especially at this time of night.
Yes.
I'm gonna get to bed soon, and all I'm gonna hear is.
Oh my god.
I know I keep saying it, but I fucking love this mode. Look at my duck that comes from my chest. Yeah.
Duck breast.
Duck breast, exactly.
Life.
Yeah, boy. JD was like, hey, I want to dance as well, guys.
No, I just didn't want to hear that version of that song.
Please. Oh, look, all these prop hunts. You got Friends, Springfield.
Oh, there's a Friends one. I bet that'd be kind of
cool. Pool Party.
Home Alone. Oh.
Great Hall, Spring Park.
Great Hall is in Harry Potter.
Castaway.
Castaway?
I don't hear anything on this side of the garden. I'm gonna go up to the treehouse.
There's literally five or six treehouse things.
Wait. There's no one in the treehouse or on this side.
There's someone on my side where I am. I don't know.
There's no one in this side of the.
I'm getting two pings. I think someone's in the garden. I only heard one on this side. On this side.
Where? Hey, Lars. Wait. I'm not getting any pings in the garden. I'm hearing pings.
I heard
off...
two pings.
Oh.
Good job, JD.
What was he? Oh, hold on. What was JD?
JD wasn't the one hiding.
Sorry, what were you?
That was a candle.
Oh, nice.
Up on the shelf. Candle, that's a good one.
Look good.
There's
you,
nothing.
You were not the thing that I thought was out of place.
Oh,
so
someone's over here. Someone's over here, I'm getting a ping.
Where are you?
In the corner of the garden.
Oh yeah. Fire in the hole.
Did you get them?
What were you?
I was an apple. I was like, I don't know where to hide. I was like, I'll just run outside and hide behind a bush.
Nice.
Do you think it would be better or worse if we made it so that you couldn't use dynamite? Because you can sort of just throw it into a room.
Yeah, it's a bit too... Yeah.
Should we say no dynamite? I say we say no dynamite.
Alright, this is going to be my last round. I have to eat food. I'm starving.
Okay, man, no worries. Thank you, though, buddy. Been a lot of fun.
Hello, handsome Gomez.
I think I have a good spot, but then again, I've said that every time, so. And I'm always the first one to get caught. I've got a really good spot. Ba-bam! Never mind. Don't press the whistle button, Jay.
Nope. Always push the whistle.
Mm-hmm. Just spam it, right?
somebody near me here. I'm getting two pings up here. Gomez, leave me alone, buddy. Go lay down.
Chauvin was like, die, flower, die.
Die, flowers. I don't like flowers.
I don't like flowers.
No, I don't like flowers. Nobody ever gives them to me.
I'll give you flowers. That was close, yeah.
Well,
I don't hear anyone in the...
You don't like them.
Because I don't hear anybody else in the garden.
There's no one in the garage, but there's someone whistling at me. Hold on, wait for the ping. There's someone like over this direction.
So. I think everybody else is going to be inside.
There's somebody up here near me or something.
JD was a bush.
JD's a bush in the house?
He was a, no, a bush outside. I think there's someone in the kitchen. Hold on, wait for the pingy thing.
This way,
here.
Right towards you.
Oh, they could be upstairs. I'm gonna head upstairs.
I just went upstairs. I didn't see anybody down up
there. There are a lot of glasses here.
Nothing in that corner of the kitchen.
There's a lot of these pink teddy bears everywhere, isn't there? Including this teddy bear, which looks suspiciously out of place. Yes.
Ooh.
Rest in pepperoni, tiny lotters.
Rest in pepperoni.
GG. So are you heading out, Gomez?
I'll do one more because Gomez just came to cuddle on my lap, so.
Let's go, we.
Uno mas.
JD, if you want to dance, dance. Yeah, boy. Talking about hair now, hair now. I quite like. Do you know what? If my parents weren't here, I'm really curious to know how long I could go for, because I'm still not tired at all. I just got a ping.
Oh, sorry.
There's someone in the garage. Hey. Nope, there isn't anyone in the garage. Never mind. So I'm going to pick a different room. I'm going to go in the dining room. There's no one in the dining room. I hear pings, but I think they're from someone else's screen. Sometimes. Oh, it's getting very strong around here. Like where you are. I'm gonna go in that room underneath you. Because I always want to be underneath you. I mean, what? Oh, hello, Mr. Cook. You found me behind a tree, Mikey. behind a chair, sorry.
Yeah, yeah. That's true.
You wanna go in the bathroom?
Hey, welcome in, Jigglypuff. I'm sorry, Jiggly with no puff.
Jigglypuff is a great name.
I'm gonna keep messing that up. Jiggly with no puff.
Yeah, they're around here, guys. I think they've moved, because I couldn't hear any pings out here before.
It's spread out just a hair.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, nothing this way.
Maybe in the kitchen.
But Chiggly, my friend, how's your day going? Hope you're having a fantastic Saturday. We're sitting here playing Prop Hunt.
Hello, I see you.
What's up, Jay?
Come out with your hands up. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Damn. Yeah. I was about to start running.
He was like, I'm getting this.
How did I not pick you up on you there? Or had you moved? Because I was shooting the crap out of that corner.
That was a good hiding place.
Alright, guys.
Did you move?
Thank you, Gomez.
No, I didn't move.
Thank you for this. This was a blast.
Yeah, thank you, man. It was so much
fun. I'm gonna keep watching.
How did I not get you?
Oh, you're gonna keep watching? Nice, thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep watching. I'm just
Okay, buddy. Well, thank you for coming in, man.
Cool.
Thank you for playing.
Oh, yeah, this was a blast. I love Prop.
Appreciate you, Gomez.
Thank you, JD.
Oh yeah, so
have a great one, everyone.
Thank you. Catch you later, man. I don't know what to hide as I fucking hate hiding.
That's right, so now it's me against y'all three.
Why are there so many fucking burgers on this map? Just asking. Like, for a friend.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is this a good place? Is this a good place? I don't
this
know.
This definitely is not. But I'm annoyed at myself because I had an idea for something I wanted to try, and then I forgot to do it this time.
Is someone already being bought? Lottie?
Lottie? Very good spot.
What were you?
Chair.
Oh. Oh, Lotties. The stare. Jesus. Soup, we need to do this at some point. It is brilliant. Oh no. I'm all alone.
All alone.
Who was the only person that's won, was it? Oh, it was you, wasn't it, Shelton?
It was me.
Oh yeah, be on top of me, Lottie. That was brilliant.
Is it?
Can't believe I lasted the longest. Well, actually.
No, so y'all wanna keep doing this or y'all wanna jump in some squad matches? Since I'm the only one hiding right now.
Oh, you? Should we do a couple more? I don't like the fact that it's round 19 as well, I must say.
I don't like the fact it's me versus everybody.
Yeah, that's weird that it doesn't.
2 and 2.
Yeah, balance them out.
Should we do one more, make it 20, and then we can do a few squads if you want? You're a dickhead.
Yeah, I know I am.
No, not you, I meant Lottie. Are you not talking to us anymore, Lottie? Do you hate us?
Oh, sorry, I didn't realise I muted.
What an absolute spoon. Oh, I hear nothing on this side. I'm gonna go into the dining room.
Oh. So I'm curious what my chat thinks of my hiding spot.
There's nothing in the dining room. Did you get anything, JD?
On the left
definitely
side
this side of the house. Like the garage side.
Hey, wait. Yes, it is the garage side.
Ah.
Oh, you in the path?
I saw the path. I didn't know you could be the path until a couple of rounds ago, and I was like holding it back that I was gonna do amazing. That.
I actually meant to try it like a couple of rounds ago and just completely forgot.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's one thing I want to try as well.
This is a round to try it.
And then
I just. I love this, but at the same time, I fucking hate hiding because I'm terrible at it.
I just don't think you get enough time, you know.
I suppose, strictly speaking, we could always be like, just wait until everyone's got a hiding spot. You
yeah,
know what I mean? We don't have to go by what the timer says. You know what I mean? Like,
wait,
it says go now, but if we
I know what
like,
you mean,
right, no,
but the game has the, what, 7 minute timer?
Oh yeah, that's a good point actually, never mind. Yeah.
Somebody's still moving, like, right near me.
I don't think this has worked.
Yeah, I've fucked up.
Yeah, I look genuine, but not at the same time.
It's just somebody's gonna be outside. No. Good. You know what? Since I'm the only one.
Whistling.
Yeah, you get to use dynamite.
Yeah, that's
fine. Wow. Yeah.
I gotta make it fair.
No, it made it worse.
Of course, I think somebody's in here.
Wonder what happens if the people hunting just kill themselves by accident.
Yeah.
With the dynamite.
If I keep sucking at my throat, we're about to find out.
Just everyone whiz.
Like the microphone thing, because I play it. Who's whistling?
Wow. That's
actually there.
Yeah, it is. It is. Hey, GG.
I don't think that bear belongs there.
Yes, I was a cute teddy bear. Honestly.
Very cute teddy bear. I felt bad, but I had to.
I think if you did do these more often, you'd have to alternate so that people didn't fully remember the map.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because if you did this, like, for the full 60 rounds,
I think
and you did it a couple of times a week, you would fully know the map.
Yeah, 60 rounds is a lot.
It is a lot. Ow.
I actually get you. Mouse.
No.
Huh.
Someone around here. Can I use dynamite or no?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, fire in the hole, because there's someone here, I'm telling you now. Never mind, there is not anybody there. They are in this bedroom, though.
Good gosh.
I think they're both in this bedroom. Not you, wolf, this thing.
You think we're in the bedroom together?
Well.
Jade, I'm very curious as to what you were.
Firstly, I can't believe that I hadn't been caught before then, because Jade literally threw a dynamite right the fuck at me. But I was...
Yeah. I don't know how the fuck he missed the dynamite.
Hey, it's not my fault that the dynamite sucks.
No, yeah, I don't know how it didn't get me. But also how you didn't look straight at me and see, well, that's fucking out. Because... I was a chunk of house.
Lottie, hi. I see you. Do you want to go hide somewhere else?
I can see right up your crotch.
I know where you are.
Hey, Boo Boo. Hold on.
Don't kill me.
Oh my God.
Okay, I don't know where Lottie is.
Fuck, that's not intimidating at all.
So you may not know, but I don't care.
It was the little, don't kill me. I can't say no to Lottie, you guys know this.
I know you can't. But she didn't beg for my mercy.
That's true.
Alright.
That's 20 rounds.
Yeah, can we?
Should we do some squads? Can you stay, Lottie, or no?
I'm gonna drop out.
Wow.
But
oh, wow.
Thank you, though, JD, man. Thank you for coming.
Yeah.
Cheers. Yeah, it's been a great time.
It has been fun. I've really enjoyed it. Hey, Sonics. How you doing, man?
What's up, Sonics?
I hope you are good, my G. If not 13 hours late. I mean, what?
Well, 13 hours late.
I'll kick JD. Does anyone want to join? Anyone else want to play? I'm good. Got wasted some time ago. Let's go, man.
Nice. So.
Well, we could do. I'll make you party leader, Sheldon.
Yeah, but do one more and then. Should probably head to bed.
How the fuck am I apart?
When does the item shop refresh? The item shop refreshes in 9 minutes.
Yep.
So yeah, I did say I was gonna wait that long, so. Oh. Depends on how long this trio is. Oh, my back.
Yep.
Oh, there we go, 1 second.
That garlic bread is still going strong. I'm just gonna take my headset off for a minute and just stretch and get some blood to my body.
Yeah, but once again, for anybody who's watching my stream, don't forget you can actually click the link in chat to watch both mine and Jay's stream together in the multi-stream. So, I found it out today, figured we'd try it out.
Thank you for the redeems. I did those.
Did you now?
I did. Also, anyone who isn't already, go follow Shorten. Obviously, don't go and watch his stream now because you're watching mine, and mine is superior in every way. I mean, what?
Oh, okay then. Even Shorten's after I was around. Nice enough to put both of our streams together for everybody to watch.
Well, I am scum.
No, we don't want.
Get wet.
Come on. Let's dance.
No, I don't want to dance with you.
Well, I can't dance. I'm drowning.
Drowning in this pussy? Wait, what?
You have a pussy?
You like to know. Oh, you already do. I mean, what? Yeah, it's getting sleepy.
I'm trying to get sleepy, actually.
Oh, that prop from the surf.
That was fun. I really enjoyed that. Thank you for playing with me, guys. I'm really glad we gave that a go.
Oh, yeah.
We'll definitely do that again in the future. And I'll try some of the other ones out as well. Give them a go.
If you're not asleep all day tomorrow, I can see a one-on-one.
Oh, I love a one-on-one. I mean what?
I mean what?
Oh, no, I mean what? I mean who?
Say
did I say that out loud?
I don't know, did you?
I didn't hear myself say anything. Did you hear anything, Sean?
Oh, the
didn't
NPCs
think so.
Are acid on.
Piss him off. Yeah, yeah. What about you?
Oh, no one wants fucking.
A purple Demerare.
Yeah.
A purple Demerare.
So, y'all coming over here to the truck?
Yeah. We knock the lighthouse down first, Shelton, because there's chests on top of the lighthouse sometimes. Oh.
Now I get told.
There in a moment.
It's not always, but we can see.
Fire in the hole.
There was.
I only had a stinger. We're gonna
go. There's
to
somebody
the
in the water.
Anyway. There is. I only have a stinger, so there's.
I ain't got shit.
Lottie, come to the slurp truck.
Slurp truck.
Slurp truck.
Did you get your tree seed slurps?
I did. That's where I got my purple DMR from. My bestie and your bestie. Sit down by the fire. Your besties and your
besties. These flames go high.
Hey no.
Hey
no. Gonna go over here.
Oh yeah, I am starting to get tired now.
I will say, you know, Jay, at least you were able to like finish your 12-hour stream.
What happened? Or do you want to message me about it instead?
I will gladly talk to you about it, not on stream.
Okay. I mean, yeah, I saw the message, but I was like yeah. I didn't know what had happened, so.
Well, that's also
shame,
like,
man, I'm sorry.
I wasn't expecting your name to switch. So I was sitting here like literally like going like, who the fuck is Lil Ducky?
Yeah.
I think like, you know, just the other day, I'm like, oh, it's you.
Yeah, I was thinking when I was like, oh, what happened? And you didn't reply, I was like, oh wait, he's either being super rude or he doesn't know who the fuck I am.
It would be the second.
Mm-hmm. That's what they all say.
Yep. I just try not to be like that rude, but it's like, yeah, I didn't know who you were.
You don't ignore me, my sweet. Oh, I don't know who to go to. Completely different.
I mean, you're missing every shot so far.
Every shot? Are you fighting with people?
That was a wolf. But JD, thank you so much for the follow. I do appreciate it.
Let's go.
Oh, I've got an epic chest.
Yes, you have.
Oh my god.
Are you good? Of course I want the heavy sniper sugar plum. Thank you so very much. That's so nice of you. I'm also going to take this blue auto shotty. That's a grenade.
Come on.
Oh, I love it when you whisper, come on, grow for me. I mean, what?
Oh, come on.
Maybe I could.
It is starting to hit. Maybe I could even do like a once a week, like community stream, and we could do like prop hunt and shit during that.
Yeah.
Ew, I could do Friday Night Frights and play that horror game every Friday. No.
Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Yeah, I watched about as much of that game as I could when you were playing earlier.
Oh, were you scared as well? But it's not just
yeah, I don't do well with like horror games, like at all.
Neither do I. Horror. I don't do horror films, but I can sort of do zombie films. Not Resident Evil, but I can do other kind of zombie films.
Yeah.
But games are a different. They're a different breed. Cause it's like you're actually there.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I found some good stuff.
But hopefully it was entertaining for people to watch.
Watching me shit myself. Not literally, of course, that's for a different website.
Hmm.
I mean, hey, someone had paid for it.
I'll tell you, so what's really fun, and Jay, I'm not sure if you remember this, but like my first job I got out of college, I worked in corrections. Mm-hmm. And you know how like people always like make jokes of like inmates, you know, writing in chocolate on the walls and then come to realize it's not chocolate?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It happened a lot.
What the? Did you know that because you tasted it or?
You can smell it. You can smell it from outside, like in the hallway. Out of their cell.
Dirty mess.
JT. Yeah, I must admit the Friday Night Frights was I stole that from JD because he does Friday Night Frights.
Oh my god.
I'm just a terrible human being. But also go and watch JD streams. Always.
We have to apologize to JT, although he can't hear me now, that we came into his Fortnite stream the other day talking about sparks and knives and then buggered off.
We did.
And he apologized for that. If he was talking to us, we weren't ignoring him.
Well, we were, but.
Oh my giddy sniff. It is starting to kick in now.
Yeah. Had a good rifle.
Good rifle.
This is my rifle. This is my gun.
This is for fighting. This is for fun. Although I could fight with either of my rifles.
I bet you could. Shit. Oh, yep. I fucked up.
Oh, Shelton.
I fucked up.
Oh, Shelton.
Oh, this is gonna sit here. Damn.
Oh, no, I fucked up.
Oh, he fucked up even more. He fucked up even more.
I'm at least gonna kill him. No, I'm dead.
Oh.
GG's.
Return to lobby.
You want to see what the store has?
I am indeed going to see what the store has.
So this is now turning into Jay's shopping stream.
Indeed, my shopping stream. Let's have a look. There it is.
Oh, that and Jay, you'll appreciate this. I just hit level 69.
Let's go, level 69. Hell yeah. Cartwheels. No. Team Burger, Team Tomato. I've got those already. No.
No.
Oh, the peekaboo clown is terrifying. If anybody gifts me that, I will ban you in everything.
Oh.
The surf girls kind of.
Yeah. JD, that was the response I was expecting from somebody, so I appreciate you doing it.
What?
JD comes in and says, after I said I was level 69, he says, nice.
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 There isn't anything in the store that I'm buying.
Oh, really? And granted, I don't have any V-Bucks to do anything with, but...
Kind of trashy, to you. Well, is there anything that you like the look of?
No, not really.
If you did have V-Bucks.
So I'm waiting for the bear hug emote to come back in, to cycle back through.
Lottie, is there anything that you like?
Yeah, but it's the peekaboo clown.
You like the peekaboo clown?
Yeah, it's actually dead cute. But anyway, I'm going to duck out to bed because I've fallen asleep. But thank you ever so much for today.
Thank you so much for today, Lottie.
Yeah, I appreciate it, Lottie.
Thank you ever so much, and you've done great, dear.
Thank you, darling. Have a good sleep, my dear. Yes, I'll speak to you later today.
Bye.
Bye, honey.
Yeah.
I was gonna gift Pebbles something, but I am not giving her the clown.
You're not gonna gift her the clown?
I'm not gonna gift her the clown. She can suck something instead.
Yeah. Like,
I'm not giving her that.
I like Sid only because of the bear backpack. Like that would be the only reason I wanted the outfit, but.
Oh, you mean the outfit that I currently have right now?
Yes.
Yeah. The bear backpack is adorable.
Oh yeah.
I get Wolverine today as well for the Fortnite crew, and I'm not really excited about it because I don't care about superheroes.
You don't care about Wolverine?
No. I'm not bothered about superhero stuff.
Yeah, so I get it the 12th.
Mm-hmm. Oh, have you got the Fortnite crew?
Yeah.
You'll get the skin today as well. You get the skin on the last day of the month.
Today's not the last day of the month.
31st.
Oh, yeah, for you it's already tomorrow. For me it's not.
For you it's already tomorrow. For me it's not. That's a very confusing thing to say.
So, Jay, it's already tomorrow for you.
It is already tomorrow for me. And you know what that means?
What does that mean?
I'm going to go to sleep.
Yes.
Because I've been on for 13 hours and 6 minutes.
Yeah. But, I will say, Jay, welcome officially back to streaming.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for letting me come hang out.
Of course, man. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Really enjoyed it. It's been a great day.
Like I was saying to my chat, I think before I jumped in, like, I think I consider you, like, my first actual, like, streaming friend that I met through this journey.
Let's go, man. Glad.
So, like I said, I know you had to step away for your own reasons, and I hope you come back soon because it's going to be fantastic when you do.
Mm-hmm. Wait, let me look at the dates. So it's the 31st today. I have all of next week, and then from the 7th until the 15th of August, I am away for a religious observation, so I won't be around anyway. And then I will come back officially the week that I come back off that.
Nice.
I might do a couple of streams this week coming.
Very nice.
I might not. I'm not going to definitely say I am.
Oh, yeah. No, I got you.
So, yeah. And I'm gonna
head out of the party, Shelton. So I will say goodnight to you.
And goodnight to you as well, Jay.
Thank you for hanging out with me.
Yeah, thank you so much for the games.
Oh, thank you, and thank you for playing Prop Hunt. It was a lot of fun.
Oh, absolutely, it was a blast.
It was. Right, I'll catch you in the next one, my guy.
I'll catch you later, Jay.
Okay, bye, man.
Alright, guys, but that is actually going to do it for me too tonight. Thank you. I'm just going to say Putt because I cannot pronounce that. I apologize, but thank you, Putt, for the follow. But we are actually going to go out and raid one of my good friends, Fire Exit. I'm not sure exactly what they're playing. I'm about to find out. Whatever it is, probably like Apex or something. It's going to be a fantastic time. There's some fantastic people. Yeah, but guys, that's going to do it for me tonight. Ooh, I lied. They're not even playing Apex. They're playing Call of Duty. Wow, I'm sorry. But thank you all so much for hanging out. Thank you, JD and Putt, for the follows. Thank you, everybody, for coming to hang out. I'll be live again tomorrow night. I think we're playing some GTA. It's what it's looking like. But it's going to be a fantastic time. So until then, everybody, take care. Have fun. And I'll see you all in tomorrow night's stream. Peace out, everybody.